Alright, so we got the. This is actually a workout after work. It's because of that, you cannot work out on no energy. So we're gonna try the David Laid Euphoria pre-workout. And I was actually rushed to go to the gym since I was kind of dragging dude out of work. So since he doesn't know, I actually wore his shirt.
What the heck?
It's Euphoria. Put in the light. Oh yeah. Doesn't it look just so cool? It looks like it'll kill you. Yeah. And I've actually, from someone who has never taken free for maybe like once in their life, it might actually kill me. So, but it's gonna be a push day. He's gonna hit a full body workout. So yeah, I'll take the scoop right now. Stop.
Cause I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.
Are you off any pre-workout right now?
No, I'm not taking any pre-workout right now.
Probably not a great idea to go at like 10:30 p.m. and take pre-workout right and go home and sleep. But yeah, I think the crash will get me to like sleep just perfectly fine. If I don't crash and I just stay energized the rest of the night, now that'll be a whole different story, I guess, but hopefully it does not happen. We're looking extra heavy today.
Why are you putting while I'm warming up?
He's looking extra heavy. He definitely did not take the Euphoria pre-workout. My predictions, I don't know how much he's gonna rep, but I think it's 3 sets of 10. I'm guessing around the bar, maybe if he's feeling a little strong, 10 pounds for reps, but we'll see. He's feeling absolutely monstrosis. That's even a word. He thinks I'm talking trash, but I'm actually complimenting him. He usually lifts around 10 pounds, and this time, he decided to add a plate, 165 on the bar. Let's see how he performs. Ooh, that first rep did not look good. That first rep looked actually horrible. So I was supposed to do a 25 and a 5 actually, but due to some miscalculations, we actually got that a little bit off. So we ended up doing 195 for 8 reps, which moved, but didn't move as good as I wanted it to. So hopefully 195. So I did 205, but hopefully 195 moves a little bit better. Done. I'm just chilling here. We saw Beto lives on, you'll probably see him on Instagram. We saw him and we've been planning to work out for a long time. He was in an old plan for an old video that we had, but he ended up not being able to make it, so we finally got to meet each other at the gym. He's been going to Ecuador for a while though. I definitely am recording.
What, really? gonna put this in your video.
Yeah, I'm not gonna put this in a video. I'm just recording you just for fun. I'm probably gonna hit the sauna after this.
What?
Turn the camera. Probably gonna hit the sauna after this, and then go home and make myself a protein shake. And the workout was overall like 10 out of 10 actually. I got a great pump. I usually normally feel focused, so I didn't really feel much effect towards the like whole pre-workout thing. I usually am normally excited for workouts. So this one was a good workout though, but nothing out of the ordinary that it was a good workout. I usually do always have a good workout. It's never too late for enough little protein shake with 10,000 grams of creatine, 40 grams of protein. The whole family's sleeping and there's absolutely no way to do this quietly, but they have to understand. And while Alex is drinking out his fancy little cup, his fancy little Dunkin' Donuts cup, I'll be drinking straight at the blender just like a real gym master. Which he wouldn't understand, and he's not here right now, so I could talk as much as I want. But here we go. Hopefully it only takes like 10 seconds. Ooh, it may not be that loud, but at 1 a.m. that has to be like one of the loudest sounds. You possibly maybe even me talking in this quiet voice. It's louder than that. This is actually my first time trying this protein powder with milk. Usually I had it. I've been having it with water. So it tastes really watered down, but this actually tastes really good. I'm actually very tired and I'm about to go to sleep. But what better way to end the night than what better way to end the night than the third powder I'm taking today. I'm actually really low for this, but there's nothing like a good scoop of creatine to really end the night. I'm so exhausted though, but here we go.